The Creevykeel Court Tomb in Ireland dates back over 4,500 years and is one of the most mysterious burial sites in the country. Local Irish in the region have reported all kinds of strange things happening around the tomb. In 1979, resident Gerald Keogh claimed there were lights coming from inside the tomb, lights that were certainly being used by little people, aka leprechauns. I don't think leprechauns had anything to do with the tomb, though. An ancient tribe of humans probably used it in ritual burials, as well as for ceremonies worshipping their pagan gods. After a few centuries, it's likely the locals forgot what the tomb was for. This would have inspired all kinds of stories, which morphed and changed through the years all the way until modern times. But some people believe there are leprechauns holding midnight parties in the ruins.